After the critical success of 2001, Kubrick finally embarked on his long-planned biopic of Napoleon Bonaparte. However, at the same time in 1970, a film on the dictator was released starring Rod Steiger. Kubrick's investors got cold feet, and the project was shelved. We can only imagine how devastated Stanley Kubrick was. Kubrick then quickly adapted the Anthony Burgess novel, A Clockwork Orange, for the big screen, and in the process created the angriest film ever made.